good USB cable. We don't need to use the FPV connector to power this cable, to power up this camera and also record video.